morning, Vietnam. No, good morning, everybody on YouTube Live. Well, it's morning when I'm filming this. Jamie Power back for another exciting episode of Shoppy Vlog. And today, we're fucking off to Southampton and hopefully meeting up with Blu-ray Bullet Brit, the man, the myth, the legend. Yes, great guy. He's not been too well recently and I want to go and see him because I've been worried about him. Beautiful man. Pillows. Those aren't pillows. Ah! Anyway, so, what the fuck? Let's get going. So there's lots out this week, loads of titles, but the three main ones I need to get this week is Wish for the Wife, Poor Things, and Wednesday, Season 1. But it's Monday!
What?
You said it was Wednesday, but it's Monday!
No.
So why are you going out?
To buy Wednesday.
But it's Monday, you daft bastard!
Look, it's Monday, it's new release day, I'm going out Blu-ray hunting to go buy a Blu-ray that is called Wednesday, Season 1.
Are you off your rocker? It's not bloody Wednesday!
Look, it's Monday. I'm going Blu-ray hunting. I'm going to buy a TV series called Wednesday, Season 1 on Blu-ray. Okay, got it?
I got it!
Good.
So you're buying Monday, Season 1, which comes out Wednesday?
No, no, fucking no! Don't you fucking listen, you bellend! I'm going out! It's Monday. There's a Blu-ray called Wednesday. It's a TV series. Have you ever heard of the Addams Family?
Of course I have, you Uncle Fester lookalike cunt.
Well, it's based on one of the characters from the Addams Family.
Dun-dun-dun-dun!
What are you doing?
Dun-dun-dun-dun!
Oh, don't fucking start that shit.
Dun-dun-dun-dun! Dun-dun-dun-dun! Dun-dun-dun-dun!
That's it, I'm off. See you later.
Poor sod. Doesn't even know it's Monday.
Fuck!
Saw in the thick shop.
£55 originally and it's now in CEX and they got another box set as well. This is the previous one. So there we go. Nice to see it in stock. We've got the complete Star Trek The Next Generation on Blu-ray for £50. I think that's a pretty good deal. We've got the medallions now down to £12. It was £22 last time it's in, so it's down a tenner. I did the math myself. We got the Hey, I Wanna Be a Producer. Yeah. And we got I Love You, Philip Morris. I do like this film. It's one of Jim Carrey's underrated gems. Do you think it's very funny? And over here in the Blu-ray section, we've got what this is. Oh, Daddy, do you want some sausages? Daddy, do you want some sausages? That's right, it's Freddy Got Finger. Ding dong! That was his downfall. Yes, this is now out of print, so it's good to see it in stock. What we've got here, we've got Ronin with Robert De Niro. And yeah, I remember this being pretty good. Nice to see the Arrow edition with a slippy slip slip. And this looks like a big bag of wank. It's the original TV movie from back in 1990. And there he is, Blu-ray Bullet Brit. My old chum. Good to see you again, me old mucker. And what we got here, Ghostbusters Frozen Empire Funko Pop. That's me, Stay Puff, going on the old treadmill there. Very nice indeed. Yes, 30 quid. What we got here, we've got another one of Phoebe, and we've got one of Ray. Very cool. And we've also got one of Pukey. Yes, he's in the film for 20 seconds. And we've got a really nice t-shirt. Love the design on this one. Very cool indeed. And there's a very nice, what's it called? Leathered face. Fantastic. The Goonies are, hey, you guys. There's Back to the Future. And oh, motherfucker. That was for you, Lisa. And we also got Ratatouille there as well. Very nice. Very sweet. And over here, we have lots of bags from the lounge flies. So I'm going to let you have a quick look at them. Loads to look at here. I filmed this for the wifey. She loves these bags. She sort of collects them. Specific ones, yes. But yes, very nice. There's Winnie the Pooh. There's Ghostbusters. Yes, fantastic. You might see a theme here. Anyway, I'll let you guys have a quick look. Primark, Katie's favourite, Primark here. And we've got the Sailor Moon notebook, very nice. Got a Felix the Cat t-shirt, very nice, on white. Very funky Pac-Man one as well. My mum used to love that game when I was younger. And we've got Deadpool here, just the logo there, very nice. Where else we go? Let's pop into the planet that is Forbidden, also known as Forbidden Planet. And it's the home of Funko Pops. And we've got, what's that? Jay, that's right. Jay from Clerks 3. And if you've got Jay, you've got to have Silent Bob. I do like this duo. They're a very funny duo. But yeah, you don't see them in movies that often these days. What we've got here, some more Funko Pops then for the new Ghostbusters movie. I don't need to point any out, but there we go. And we also got some from Galaxy Quest, one of my favourite movies. Very underrated film. And it's fantastic. Alan Rickman is on top form. Top form, I tell you. And what we've got here, oh, it's Daria. And we've got some Ghostbusters coasters here, including Slimer there. Very cool. Oh, I really like that one. Next door to that is Jamie Batman Smith. And we've got some NECA figures here, including this really cool one of Nosferatu. I'll have a closer look at that one in a minute. That's new to me, not mutiny. And we've got some more Funko, not Funko, sorry, more NECA stuff. And we've got some Hammer Horror Monsters here as well. Very cool indeed. And there's one of the Killer Clowns from Outer Space. And we've got lots of He-Man stuff down in the cell now. Very cool to see these. They're very nice indeed. And yeah, I don't need to start collecting them, because once you start, you don't stop. And here's that Nosferatu then. I really like this. This is really cool. And don't forget, we've got that new film coming out by the end of the year with Bill Skarsgård in the role. I think he's going to steal it. I tell you, it's going to be fantastic. And we've got Leonardo as well. Limited one here, $19.99. Very cool indeed. Cower bloody bunga. And I'm going to leave Crazy J with Pete. That's right. And we're in Asda. And we have the Gator film. What's it called? Is it Attack of the Meth Gator? That's it. Got the Ghostbusters trilogy here for £10 on DVD. Very nice. And we've got Godzilla and Kong with some nice slipcovers. And that's what's on the back of the slipcovers. Very nice indeed. But they didn't have the other movies, so I left it. Anyway, let's pop into HMV. Yep, Pete escaped Crazy J, so good for him. And he leads the way. And you know what? We're starting off with some printed covers. I don't like this. $29.99 for the 4K of this film. And we got Primal Fear on 4K, £22.99. Couldn't tell if it got slipped because I didn't have them on the shelf to show you, the bastards. Rick and Morty, the recent series, £24.99. Death in Paradise, what? I can't hear you. The beach is too loud. No, I said I'm Death in Paradise. No, never mind. That joke got old very quickly. And here's another one then that came out today. Very cool. And we got this one as well. And yeah, this is actually one of the actual copies. So there we go. Over at the 4K section, we've got Avatar, The Way of Water. Like I said, they're all printers. So next time I go to Bournemouth, if I see them, I'll put them in for next week's shop, pick up some posts. But here's Poor Things with a nice slippy slip slip. It's got a matte finish, $14.99. Also for $14.99 is the latest Disney film, Wish. And we've got this one here. This is a really good film with Anthony Hopkins, One Life. Really recommend it. And we've got this one as well. It's like an offbeat comedy. It might be all right. My mic, come on, Eileen. Oh, you dirty bastard. Maybe clean it off, eh, you dirty bastard. Why has it got... That's so bad. I'm so sorry. Moving on quickly to a Care Bear jumper. Oh, thank God. And there's Biff's I can't read it. And we've got the raccoons here as well. It's going so well. And yes, it's Monday. I have found Wednesday on Blu-ray with slippy slips to a bit of spot gloss. Very nice. $24.99 in the thin case, eco case as well, the bastards. Oh, right. We're going to pop in and have a quick look at something, and then we're going to get some grubs. So thank you for listening to Talk Absolute Bollocks, and stick around for the pickups because, yeah, you'll see.
That's all the shopping done. Let's go home and let's find out what I bought today. You know the line, Kermit, and we're home, people, hooray. And it's been a glorious day. Went to Southampton to meet up with my good mate, Blu-ray Bullet Brit. What a legend. What an absolute star. Best friends forever. That's right, he's such a lovely guy, and he was a bit naughty as well. He bought me something, obviously prior to us meeting. He didn't have to do that. I'll show you what he got me. So thank you, Pete. You're an absolute star, and he's doing a lot better, but he ain't out of the woods yet. He got me a mug of Ninja Turtles. That's Donatello. But wait, there's more. Can you see where this is going? There's Leonardo. There's Raphael. And there's Michelangelo. Thank you so much for those wonderful mugs. We'll be using them. I might put them on display actually, but yeah, thank you so much. Oh, like I said, what a legend he is. But anyway, let's get on with my pickups for today. First of all, I got some Ghostbusters stickers. I picked up that Slimer coaster. Picked up Identity from CEX. Fucking good film. With a nice slippy slip slip, I picked up Little Things. Poor Things, sorry, Poor Things. Oh dear, but yeah, fantastic. For the wife, I picked up Wish. I also picked this up. And that's all the pickups for today. So I hope you enjoyed this video. More videos coming soon. Also, I've got a parcel through the post. I know who this is from. You'll see this in a separate video. Bit of subscriber mail. It's been a while. Like I said, that is the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you're all doing well. Please like, share, subscribe. Stay safe, play safe. And oi, dick nose. What? Did you buy it then? Did you buy Wednesday, even though it's fucking Monday? Yes, I did. So let me get this straight. You bought Wednesday on Monday. Oh, you fucking dumbass fuck. I bet you end up watching it on Friday the 13th of Craig David. What a cunt. Oh, very bloody funny. Oh, and as for your pickups today, I wish you would put Wednesday right up Poor Things pussy. I beg your fucking pardon. Cool, you've been out all day. You stink like a granny prostitute's fadge. Come here. chase me, you fucking big, fat, smelly old Uncle Fester looking like bastard. I do not look like Uncle Fester from the Addams Family.